On the left hand side, if you can see through the trees, it's our swimming pool. There's a bloke there who pulls the kids out in the back. So we're pretty right from here on in.
Cool. Yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Traffic lights.
Emma, I think we might be going on that big bridge.
Now on the right hand side you see a big bridge in a minute. That bridge over there is called the Tasman Bridge. It was built in May 1960. And in 1975, two pylons was knocked down by a big ore ship, which was called the Lake Illawarra, and there was 12 people killed. Wow. Lucky there was a, on the road there's only 5 people that got killed. So in 1978 it was re-fixed up and reusable.
There's our ships, and the ship that we took their parking spot, yeah, their ship is bigger.
Out
is wider. Out is wider.
Allowed to go across the bridge when there's a big boat come through.
That's
if you look up there on the left, you see a bit of smoke. That's where the ore boat was going up to the zinc works.
Yeah.
Richmond over there.
The one that's why it's easier.
Yeah.
got to call on potato cake if we want. We got to call on potato cake instead of actual scallops. Otherwise, we'll get the fish burger instead of the
just pull out the non-existent checkbook.
Cows? It's a 14-hour.
holds.
Apparently, there's ghost tours in Port Arthur.
As you can see, the soil is pretty rich. Another sheep. Lone sheep. Helicopter. They use that water pumped up to the sea to go around as a boat.